ladies and gentlemen, Dorime. Hey guys, it's me, Murdoch Cake Lie, or Jeff, whatever you prefer. You can also call me Dorime Guy, because apparently that's what I hit it big with. This little boy. Hang on. Since releasing the Dorime video, I have gained nearly 1,000 subscribers. We are sitting at 762,000 views on the Dorime video, and people actually have watched my latest vlog, Arcade Boys. So, I guess you could say I'm pretty successful on YouTube. I've quit my job, I've dropped out of college, I'm actually going to be a full-time YouTuber now. Because, you know, like, I'm not making money yet, but obviously I will. Obviously none of that is true. But I did hit it big with Dorime, and I thought maybe you guys would enjoy an explanation. So I'm browsing Facebook one day, and I'm looking at my funny memes from this epic page, African Wild Doggo, and I came across the images that comprise the Dorime video. And I was like, this is pretty funny. I enjoy this. And I'd heard the song before and like some other meme. And I was like, I like this. I enjoy this quite a bit. And so I typed in into the YouTube, Dorime Doge. And nothing came up at the moment. Nothing came up. It was just normal Dorime memes. When I saw that, I was like, well, I have the images. I have 15 minutes to kill. And I have no pride in my videos. Let's go. So this was created. The classic Dorime Doge. Dorime, interrimo ad appare Dorime, ameno, ameno, lanciremo Dorime. Ameno, o mandare in terra vi ameno. Oh, it's over. So I really enjoyed making that. I spent about 15 minutes on it, like I said, and I thought it came out pretty well. I didn't put very much effort into it. Like, the sizing is the biggest issue I have with the video. Like, I just eyeballed it. I didn't perfectly size the square images together, so it's universal, or uniform, that is. But I thought it worked out great. I was happy with it. I got a little chuckle out of me, got a chuckle out of Ben. Bing bong boom, pretty happy with it. And then I start getting a lot of notifications from YouTube. It's like people commenting on my video. It's like, oh, okay. And look, I've got like 1,000 views. That's pretty cool. I like that. And then, man, over Christmas break, it just takes off. Like, who knew? Who knew people liked Doge? Okay, I get it. It's not Doge. I know that this is Cheems. I know this is the Cheems Burger Man. But guess what? No one freaking knows who Cheems is, and everyone knows who Doge is. So yeah, I called it Dorime Doge. It worked. I have friggin' 750,000 views on this video. It works. So now let's address some of the more interesting spin-offs of the meme. This one's simply titled Dorime. It's by a gentleman or woman named Sigma. And it might be my favorite spinoff. It was the first. It came from the day after mine, actually. And I think it's pretty impressive. Dorime. So yeah, they got Hetsune Miku cover of it. Great. That's fantastic. That's a little shift. They put a twist on the meme. That's cool. That's creative. I like that a lot. Now, of course, they got almost 1,000,000 views more than me, but that's fine. That's fine. That's great. I'm very, very happy for them. They actually did give me credit in the description. It says, credits to Murdoch Cake Live for the original idea. Thanks. That's like a triple whammy. Like you put a spin on the meme, you credited the first person you saw have the meme. This is great. This guy, I like him. In fact, I'm gonna hit him with a little subscribe. Now the twist to this one is this little bit. That was used at the beginning of a PewDiePie video. That's right, the king of YouTube himself, PewDiePie.
No break. Break is for cowards. Dorime. You ever noticed?
There it was. Congratulations. We did it, boys. We are two steps away from PewDiePie. Thank you. Here's the thing. Like, I just got lucky. I just got on the front end of a meme before it got really popular. I mean, anyone could have done it, you know? I should probably explain the description. All I said was atonement is required. I had no idea what the song meant. Apparently, it's like a gibberish song. This alt rock group or alternative music group, something like that. They were German, and they were like, "Oh, let's just make gibberish that sounds nice, like appealing." And they did a good job. It sounds like a Latin church song, like a Catholic church song. And everyone seems to think that it's like either a Muslim prayer song or a Catholic church song, which it's neither of those, but it sounds like it. So good job to the artists. Pretty good song. I enjoy it. I actually like listening to it sometimes. I only updated on 100,000 views, which was quite a while back. I've been a little busy since then. Graduating college, getting married, little things like that. Moving into a new apartment, as you can see. Nice digs, huh? It's great. This wall's my favorite because it's blank. Anyway, I addressed it at 100,000 and then I got busy. So I guess this is my 750,000 address. Woo-hoo, yay! I just wanted to thank you guys. You know, even the people that commented this is Cheems and not Doge. You know, thank you. Thank you for watching. Thank you for enjoying the video. I mean, it has a vidIQ's telling me it has a 99.2 like ratio. So, I mean, that's overwhelming support. I'm glad I made a video that made people happy or made them smile or it made their day just a little better. You know, that's really what I want to do. And, you know, even if it's the least amount of effort I've ever put into a video, at least it worked. It did exactly what I wanted to do. I made a meme, you know, and the fact that it took off was kind of consequential or inconsequential, whatever the terminology is. And I just wanted to make people happy. I just wanted to have people enjoy my meme. Now, the last video I want to show you guys is What is Dorime? Which is by Lessons in Meme Culture. Let's go ahead and take a look at that.
The Dorime meme was first popularized on Twitch, as streamer Noxious incessantly played the song during his Hearthstone sessions in 2014. That's right, you heard me. This meme is actually already 6 years old.
That's pretty epic. I'm glad it made a comeback. Who knows, in, I guess, 4 years, Ugandan Knuckles, I promise you, Ugandan Knuckles is going to make a comeback. That's what I predict. That's my meme prediction of 2024.
6 years after debuting on Twitch, the Dorime...
Hey, that's my video. That's why I wanted to show you guys, because I saw this, and I was like, oh, I wonder if he showed my video, and he did. He credits me there. It's pretty good.
What meme would you guys like me to give a lesson in next?
Ugandan Knuckles. Alright, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I'm gonna have a lot more videos in the hopper coming back on the way. Like I said, I'm really grateful for you guys. I'm glad you could enjoy the video. Now the one thing that I haven't answered is Dorime 2 coming out? And I would say no, unfortunately. I would say no. Because memes come and go, you know? Pretty soon, no one's gonna care about Dorime. And who knows, that part, that time might even be now, because, I mean, this has been going on about a month tomorrow. And, you know, I mean, the fad's going to die, and I don't want to be caught just doing memes, you know? Like, I love memes, they're great, they're fun, but I don't want to just turn into a meme channel. I can do that on the side. I mean, that's what this was. But I really just want to continue doing what I've been doing and just get better and better and better at it. And hopefully you as an audience will enjoy that. I love hearing feedback, criticism, constructive criticism. That's great. And I'm always trying to get better and better. I think if you'll see where I started, like in my beginning videos and going up, I am getting better, hopefully. But I really don't want to make this change my format or what I've been doing.
Please!
So thank you guys for watching this video. Check out my others if you want, or don't. Subscribe if you want, or don't. Leave a like if you want, or don't. I don't care, you know. You could leave a like if you wanted, you know, if you wanted to leave a like, I wouldn't mind that. I really wouldn't mind that at all. Could you please leave a like, please,
please, God, please, please like my video. If you don't, I'll freaking cry. I'll cry all over my keyboard, make it short, and then electrocute myself to dead.
Bye.